Welcome back.
What's up, family? How we doing?
Bienvenidos de regreso. ¿Cómo están?
We are back, guys. We are going to Greenbrier Farm.
Yes. Va a ser nuestra primera vez yendo allí. We're basically going to pick strawberries, right?
Yes.
Yeah, vamos a ir a recoger fresas. And then they have animals and other activities. No más que we didn't realize they closed at 5 and it's already 4.
So now we're pushing it.
Yeah, so we're like, pues vamos otro día, pero ya le dijimos acá al camarada que va acá atrás. And he's so excited to go, so we're like, no, we have to go at least un ratito nomás. So we're like,
hopefully once we get there, it's not like everybody has to leave by 5. It's like just they just close the door at 5 for any new people to come in.
Yeah.
And the day is nice. It's sunny, so I don't think they're just gonna shut it down at 5 just like that. Yeah. So we probably got
a little
bit of time to enjoy
there.
And if we don't get to enjoy too much, then we'll just come back.
Yeah. Pues a ver qué, a ver cómo está. This day, so we're what?
We arrive at 4:18.
So we're only gonna have.
We're 12 minutes away.
Yeah. So, a ver cómo nos va. We're bringing y'all along with us. So.
Finally, it's above 80 degrees.
I know.
It's 86 degrees right now.
It's crazy because the weekends that we were trying to do the reveal, it was so ugly. Yeah, this weekend so nice, but yeah. So this is why a lot of times, I mean, extrañamos Texas, but at the same time we don't, because there's, look at all these trees.
Yeah, it's so beautiful.
It's so beautiful here, and it's tienes both of both worlds. Is that how you say it? Tienes the beach, and then you have this, the forest. This is actually the highway. Mm-hmm. No más que aquí, they don't cut down the trees because they, was it like a...
Like national forest, they preserve a lot, so...
Yeah.
Like they just cut down what's necessary.
Yes.
So usually you would see all this cleaned up.
Yes. Like I said, we'll see y'all there. Love y'all.
See y'all in a bit. We have made it. It's very nice. This is the entrance. And this is like the little map here. We're gonna go to O, pick strawberries. But they got a lot of little fun things to do. Dile hi, go pet it. Pet it. Pet it.
No pet it.
Come pet it.
I think he wants food.
Yeah, a little playground for the little goats. Hay cows allá. Mira, ahí está el bunny. Mira, peque bunny.
Hey, goat. Hey, goat.
That's a bunny.
That's a bunny.
A rabbit.
Come on, let's say. Hop, little hop. Bunnies. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop little bunnies.
Hop, hop, hop.
Kiss mamas.
Hop, hop, hop. Hey. Mira, ¿qué hay ahí? Mira, what's that? Chickens.
You don't
want to
put your hand in there, buddy.
Why?
They might bite.
Can I have your water for a second?
Look, this is horseshoes. You pick them up. Let's move it closer for you. I'll move it closer. Right here.
Yeah, you just throw it like this.
Oh. Oh, it's too tall. Yay! Now Papa's turn. Your turn.
Good job, he's blocking me.
Is this a game?
You want to play this one?
Hey, see, look, she's going to give you a set of rings. Okay, thank you. Okay, now throw it.
Throw it.
Throw it. Yeah, throw it like that. Throw it hard. Oh. Man, it's hard. Let me shoot some hoops.
Oh, look, there's a, look, a basketball. Ya nos vamos y la.
I'm gonna take it off.
Look. The basketball, mamas. Is that basketball? See, basketball.
It's too far.
Oi. Dale.
Oh, ay. ¿Va a pasar?
Let's go.
Hi.
Hi. This is where they pick the strawberries. We gotta go get a basket. Te subes.
Mira, Becky.
Mira, what's that? Ducks.
Ducks.
Okay, we're not
there. Sorry.
Hey, come. Who's
so cute. Pickles.
But you're gonna have to get some of these, right? Oh, oh, ah, ahorita de salida vamos a agarrar pickles. Ahorita de salida vamos a comprar aquí.
Okay,
look at this,
it's
nice.
Yeah.
Hasta huevos.
What's a market? Oh, mira. Is it over here? Hoy ya están recogiendo. Ya está contando el dinero ahí.
¿Dónde? ¿O sí?
Yeah.
Damn.
Cierran a 5 al 2. Why are you trying to get a beer?
I was about to get a beer, but I think they already counted the money, so
they're setting down on the other side.
Thank you. No vamos a poder comprar picos. Ya cuando regresan va a estar cerrado.
Se siente rico el airecito, huh?
Yes, I'm saying.
Feel that?
The basket, hay que ir a llenarla. Ahora sí, a lo mero bueno, a lo que vinimos. A lo mero mero. A ver si encontramos. Yo digo que sí, ¿no? The strawberry season. Strawberry season. ¿Ve, mamás? Ana, ella está toda colorada.
I know, Peque, look at me. That's for red.
Es una tan impuesto a andar afuera, I like that.
Alright, strawberry field time.
Peque, get it.
He
got one, let me see it. Show it to me. Wow, it's a little one. That's the first one he picked. Mira, aquí hay una, mira.
I'm trying to see if I get some bigger ones. Yeah, I got that. You gotta get a red one.
Oh, yeah, look for red ones.
Oh, strawberry. Oh, esa está bonita.
Mira, esa está
bonita. That's the best one yet.
Good job. Hey. Mira aquí. The other one. Y mamá estamos chilling, huh? ¿Verdad, mamás?
The boys picking strawberries.
Uh-huh. They're doing the work. Me and Ani are just gonna eat them.
The big red one.
Pull it. Yala.
Look
at that one, the baby one. Oh, baby one. Get some papa. Those are Peque manito apachurradas. Una fresas. ¿Dónde están las fresas? What? Ya se cayó Peque. You okay?
This one.
Se cayó.
¿Eh?
Oh,
this one.
Oh,
that one's nice.
Rose.
This is so nice.
Put it here, mama. Bring it. Hey, she's like, how dare you give it to me? Ah!
Yeah. Uh-oh.
That was a mistake.
No. Your perfect strawberry?
What you say? What, is it perfect?
Put it here.
Dice que
it's a little
perfect.
Baby, but it looks so perfect.
I still haven't been able to... How about the strawberry?
You got a strawberry, mama?
She's tempted to eat it. Enseñale nuestra bucket. Oh, no.
This is our bucket, fully llena.
Man. Yeah. El carro se me hace bien lejos ahorita.
I know.
La cubeta. I think we did good.
Yeah, we did good.
Peque chunos ahí, medias feitas.
Mira, estas son. Le está quedando la gente.
Mira.
Era otra guante que se le cayó.
Que se cae. Ana va acá bien empalancada con la de ella. Vea, mamá. The strawberry. ¿Qué dices? ¿Prefieres ir a la tienda a comprarlas?
Yeah, I'd rather go to the store. Too much right here. 20 bucks and you gotta pick them yourself. You go to the store.
But
like 3 bucks for like 20 strawberries.
But they're organic here.
Allá también venden organic en la tienda también.
It was fun.
It was. It's for the experience, guys.
The experience.
And family moments.
Yes. Peque's like, I don't know. Look at Peque. Peque.
God damn, boy, your shoes.
Peque, yeah. And todo rojo.
Hi, me chicken. Hi, chickens. Oh, coming.
Mira, the pigs. Hi. She's upset with me because I took her strawberry away. You see the pigs over there? The Nayaira. El otro lado.
Mama.
Ay, la gallina salió.
Made it to El Gran Rodeo. Let me see what that's about.
Look at the classic horse.
Oh, nice.
Look at the green one. Llegamos a comer. Ya tenemos hambre. They're bone hollow chips.
Yeah.
También calientitos.
Guys, look what I'm drinking. Just water. You know, just water. Gotta stay healthy.
Dale crean. Le crean. No todo lo que se ve es verdad. ¿Es así como ese dicho? What do you want, Peque? You want a taco, rice and beans? Or are you gonna be a chicken nuggets and fries guy today? What do you want? You want juice? Anessa está dormida acá. El que nomás estaba tomando agua.
Por agua. Por agua. I had to, guys. Ya trae rato que no me tomo.
¿Sabes cuándo fue la última vez que tomaste una? El video de la pizza.
Yep. Yep. Yep.
Huh? That's what you're just not remembering about baby sis? She's right here. She's right here. Guess I can try her on los chips and sweet tea. Your baby sis is over here, Minis.
Yo agarré la quesadilla tejana. Es la gira de la de quesadilla. Como que está, como estaba así algo con queso.
What do you want? What do you get?
Está bien. Está bien, amigo.
Cheers. What's your name? Tell them. Say, my name is... Okay, I'll tell you my name. Oh, your name's Areli. What's your last name? Tell them your name. Martinez. How old are you? When's your birthday? January
6th. Good job.
Good job.
Good morning.
Hi. ¿Quién es? ¿Ese eres tú? Diles hi. Diles hi.
Hi.
Peque, what are you doing? Hi. Diles hi. Hi, ajá. Like, what you get? Qué rico, vas a comer. Peque.
Looks like me and Anne are done eating. We're done, mama? Or are we still eating?
I don't think so.
Oh, Anne's not done. She wants to dig more on her plate.
Okay, acabamos de comer.
Look at my belly. Oh, snap. Who's that right there?
Ya creció más ahorita.
Mm-hmm.
So today I'm 28 weeks.
28 weeks? 28 weeks.
Guys.
Looking good, looking good.
A ver si me puedo subir. Ya quedamos bien llenos.
It was good though, guys.
Todavía tenemos que ir a la tienda.
Ah, todavía tenemos que ir a la comida. Qué flojera.
So here's the thing. I think ever since we got married, we haven't gone grocery shopping, huh? Like, when we lived in the apartment in Corpus, we would do delivery because that almost in the third floor. So we would just give somebody a tip to bring it up.
Oh, sí, cierto.
Yeah, because it was exhausting.
Bueno, we've always done that.
But dijimos que íbamos a empezar a ir.
We need to go because it's good to get off the car and go inside the store.
Choose our own vegetables.
Choose our own vegetables and...
all that.
So. Now I'm a little bit, I'm eating a little bit healthier.
Yes.
So we're now gonna go in and change it ourselves.
We're changing our lifestyle to where we have to go grocery shopping.
Yep. So, how fun.
Vamos a ir a la tienda a comprar nuestro mandado de la semana.
So that is it, guys. We'll see y'all next time.
Yes.
Thank you everybody again for the comments, the likes, the subscriptions.
Gracias también a todos los que nos dijeron felicidades on our baby girl coming.
Yes, yes, yes.
Ya nos falta poquito, ya 3 meses más.
3 meses más.
Los queremos mucho. Esperemos que sigan viendo nuestros videos.
Yeah. Keep liking, keep subscribing.
Yes.
Keep
Don't
commenting.
Forget to subscribe, to comment. Stay tuned for more videos.
Thanks, guys.
Love y'all.
See y'all later. Peace.